गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डे सिक्स क्लास। नाउ ऑलरेडी यस्टरडे क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड कंपैरिजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन, हाउ टू कंपेयर द फ्रैक्शंस। दे आर गिवन इक्वल डिनोमिनेटर, इक्वल डिनोमिनेटर इज देयर एंड यू शुड ऑब्जर्व व्हिच न्यूमरेटर इज बिगर, दैट वैल्यू शुड बी बिगर। Understand? That one only find out. And when they given two fractions, in their numerator should be equal. Which denominator is smaller, that value is bigger. That one also is study. Now today we are going to discuss about addition of fraction equal denominator. Addition of fraction. Already how to add the simple problems in first standard, second standard, third standard all are you studied. But it is a different type of addition. Addition of fraction. We should add fractions also. And that should be equal denominator. Example, first one, I will show you how to solve the fractions. They are given 2 by 4 plus 3 by 4. And this type of problem is given, which is 1 marks question. This is given question, how to solve, how to add one fraction to another fraction. ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ನಾವು ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಒಳಗ ಅದು ಎಂತ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟ್, ಆ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್, ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಆಡ್ ದ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು. 2 by 4 plus 3 by 4 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು, ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್. Is it right? Denominator should be equal means you should take one common denominator. Here it is 4. Then as it is, you should write numerator 2 plus 3 is equal to 2 plus 3 how much? 5 by 4. This much only answer. Notary benefit notary. Denominator are equal. You are again not being pondered. ನ್ಯೂಮಿರೇಟರ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಡಬೇಕು, ಆ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಹೆಂಗಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಹಂಗೆ ಇಟ್ಬಿಡಬೇಕು. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಟು ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, 6 by 10 plus 8 by 10. ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್, ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್. 10 ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 10, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಆಡ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ 6 plus 8 8 plus 6 how much? It is 14 by 10. 14 by 10, this much only answer. Then third one, 9 by 18 plus 16 by 18. Then denominator as it is you should write, then 9 plus 16 9 plus 16. You take a 4, then you have to add 25 by 18. This much only answer. Understand how to solve the problem? You can understand. Okay, then I will give you some problems. You have to solve whole. 6 by 8 plus 4 by 8. Add 9 by 28 plus 20 by 28. Add these two problems. You have to add all. All of you take a headline. Addition of fraction equal denominator. Write down fast. Yes, completed. Okay. Now we are going to discussion about next problem. This is very easy problem we solve now. Now I will give you one critical problem. How to solve the problem? Next, sixth one. 2 whole 4 by 8 plus 6 whole 9 by 6 whole 5 by 8 add. This type mixed fraction is given means. ಇದು mixed fraction ಗಳು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾದ mixed fraction ಅನ್ನ addition ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ then how to solve this type problem? First of all, rule 1, you should write as it is 2 whole 4 by 8 plus 6 whole 5 by 8. Convert into improper. Improper fraction. ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಈ ರೀತಿ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಆಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಇದರೊಳಗೆ ನಾವು ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಲ್ಲ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟು ಇಂಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೂಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟು ಇಂಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ದೆನ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಹೋಲ್ ದೆನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಹೋಲ್ denominator into whole number then plus 4 then you have to do it this type 8 as it is then 8 to the how much 16 plus 4 20 by 8 then plus 8 6 the how much 8 6 the 48 48 plus 5 48 plus 5 how much 48 50 49 50 53 by 8 then denominator is equal then you have to do this type then 8 20 plus 53 is equal to 20 plus 53 how much 20 53 63 73 73 by 8 this is the answer. Understand? Hang on, we don't know what that is. Okay, another problem I will show you. Okay, write down this one first. All of you, write down this one. Next one, I will show you. Seventh one. 9 whole 2 by 4 plus 6 whole 3 by 4 add the problem. This type problem given means how to solve. Okay, first of all you should convert is equal to 9 whole 2 by 4 plus 6 whole 3 by 4 convert into improper fraction. But don't write always this one. ನಿಮಗೆ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಬರಿಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಏನು ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಗಲಿ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕಾರ್ಪೇಟ್ ನಾನು ಬರಿತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಡೋಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಇಂಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್. Then multiplication, then plus, multiplication, then plus. Then repeat the code. Denominator is the whole number and multiplication part. Then answer to the numerator and addition part. Don't forget that one. Okay. 4 9 are 36. 36 plus 2 38 by 4. Denominator hang is the hunger birthday. ಇದೇನು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 6 24 24 plus 3 27 by 4. ದೆನ್ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ denominator it is 4, then you have to write 38 plus 27. Understand? This is, then afterwards you should add 28, 30 plus 20, 50, 50 plus 8, 58 plus 7, 65, 65 by 4. This is the final answer. Understand? Okay. I hope all of you understood the problem. Now, next one problem, all of you write down this one. Next one I will show you. Okay, next one. All types problems I will show you now. 2 whole 4 by 8 plus 6 by 8. Add. Sir, one is mixed fraction, sir. Another one is proper fraction, sir. Then how to convert, sir, this one? Don't convert. First of all, you should write as it is 2 whole 4 by 8. Plus 6 by 8. This is the work done. One is mixed fraction. This mixed fraction is this one only you should convert into improper. But this one as it is you should write. Okay? Then 8 to the 16 plus 4, 20 by 8 plus 6 by 8. It is very easy. Denominator should be equal. Then you have to take 8 then plus. 20 plus 6, 26 by 8. Another one is there. If it is possible to simplest form, then you have to do it simplest form only. Because 2 4 are 8, 2 1 are 2, 3 are 13 by 4. This is simplest form of the answer. But at the notary, one to mixed fraction like they, and one to proper fraction like they. Proper fraction like hang in the lap, one of the bedri, other mixed fraction like the lap, then only even on the convert properly. Then you have to convert it, then you have 20 by 8 plus 6 by 8. 8 is common, you have to take 8, then plus 20 into 6. 20 plus 6, answer is 26 by 8. Then simplest form, cancellation method, if it is possible, other than you cancel one and birth it under part, regular to the answer state. 26 by 8. Write down this one. Now, subtraction of fraction equal denominator. Meaning, what is the addition of fraction equal denominator. Equal denominator is how much addition is done. Denominator as it is equal to numerator only you should add and write. But denominator equal denominator is there. How to subtract? Okay, I will show you problems. Okay. 6 by 10 minus 3 by 10. Solve. Solve means you should write. Sir, first you should write as it is 6 by 10 minus 3 by 10. Then the one bedri, denominator should be equal. You should take one denominator only common. Then you should write 6 minus 3 is equal to 6 minus 3, 3 sir, then it is 10. This much only answer. Any doubt? Okay. Next one. 8 by 20 minus 7 by 20. Subtract. This time given problem means it is one last question. It is very easy. First of all, you should write is equal to 8 by 20 minus 7 by 20. This much only. Then you have to write one common denominator which is 20. Then 8 minus 7, 8 minus 7 only 1, 1 by 20. This was the answer. Okay, next one, third one. 24 solve. Okay. Then you have to do 24 by 30 minus 18 by 30. Then one common denominator is 30. Then 24 minus 18. Then how much? 24 minus 18. 24, 4 plus 2, 6. 6 by 30. Sir, it is possible to simplest form means you keep 6 mantra, sir. 6 5 sir. 1 by 5. This is the simplest answer. Nana bidgol bidri. Denominator galu equal iddaga numerator galanna matra subtract maadi ittibidbeku. Adu en subtract maadidre answer barutala. Ee answer if it is possible to keep in simplest form you should cancel and write here. But it is not possible, don't cancel it. Okay, then as it is answer you should keep there. Okay, then subtraction and addition is very easy, because when easy denominator should be equal, that time that is very easy. Then if you don't be denominator galu equal idu andra ಏನು ಕೊಡಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಟ್ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ರೆಡ್ ಪೆನ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು the okay, next one 2 whole 4 by 9 minus 1 whole 6 by 9 solve. This type problems given means it is also mixed problem, but here not addition, it is subtraction. Same method you have to follow is equal to 2 whole 4 by 9 minus 1 whole 6 by 9. Convert into improper fraction. Improper fraction. Then 9 to the 18. 18 plus 4, 22 by 9 minus 9 to the 9. 9 plus 6, 15. 15 by 9. Then you take one common 9. Then 22 minus 15. How much answer? It is 5 plus 2, 7. 7 by 9. Any doubt? Tiritana. I hope all of you understood the problems. Nenapuititana. Another one problem solution mata. Nenapuititana. Okay. Then you have to write this one also. Exercise 7.5 problems. Exercise 7.5 to open all of you. Open fast and look at here problems. All of you observe page number open. Page number how much? Page number not given. Is given 25 page number. All of you open. Exercise 7.5 is there. All of you open your textbook and write these fractions appropriately as additions or subtractions. First one, you should write how many square box are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 square box are there. Then how many colored are there? Only one is colored. Then 1 by 5. Then it is second one is 2 by 5. Then answer is 1 by 5, 2 by 5. It is 3 by 5 means it is addition. And next one is this type is given there. I will show you 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, here only one color means it is 1/5. Then plus here two color means it is 2/5. Is equal to here how much color? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. Here 3/5. Then denominator is equal. As it is denominator and 2 + 1 addition up to 3. What is that? Here one color made that. Here two color put is 3. I have 3 color made. Either it is new remaining problems are there. Then I have to solve that one only. Remaining, I will solve only critical problems. Now I will go to show you. First one, one is third one problem is there. I will show you that one only. Shubham painted 2/3 of the wall space in his room. His sister Madhavi helped and painted 1/3 of the wall space. How much? Properly. Yes. First of all, you should read the properly given question. Shubham painted 2/3 of the wall and space in his room, and his sister Madhavi helped and painted 1/3 of the wall space. How much did they paint together? Then this is one wall is there. Wall is one to gode. This gode one to gode. Then this gode is to Bhagavanna. Yaar paint madidru Shubham is painted. Then his sister came and helped. This one also is painted complete. Then you have to think, sir, that complete wall they are painted together. Then you have to write answer. It is addition. Shubham painted, Shubham painted area of wall. Shubham painted area of wall is 2/3 and his sister helped area of area of wall is 1/3, 2/3 space and 2/3 face. Okay, then total together painted means you should write this type is equal to 2/3 + 1/3 is equal to 3. As it is, you should write 2 + 1 is equal to 3/3. 3 months, 3 months. It is 1. Therefore, both are painted together is one complete whole. Together we take is one complete whole. One to full gore name madidrudre ibru kodi paint maarisu. Okay, this one you have to solve in your textbook. Then remaining so many problems are there. Third one I solved, and second one is there. Solve 1/18 plus 1/18. It is very easy. 2/18. That all problems you have to solve own. And fourth one, fill in the missing fractions. 7/10 minus 3/10 ide haudilla. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಬರಬೇಕು? ಸೆವೆನ್ ದೊಳಗೆ ಫೋರ್ ಕಳೆದ್ರೆ ತ್ರೀ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ 4/10 ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ತ್ರೀಯೊಳಗೆ ಫೈವ್, ತ್ರೀಯನ್ನು ಯಾವುದ್ರೊಳಗೆ ಕಳೆದ್ರೆ ಫೈವ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ? 8/21 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. 8/21 ಮೈನಸ್ 3/21 ಇಜಿಕಲ್ ಟು 5/21. ದೆನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 3 ಬರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ 6/6 ಬರೀರಿ, ಮೈನಸ್ 3/6 ಇದೆ, ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ 3/6 ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ನೀವ ಸ್ವತಃ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಒನ್, ಜಾವೇದ್ ವಾಜ್ ಗಿವನ್ 5/7 ಆಫ್ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರೆಂಜಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಆರೆಂಜಸ್ ವಾಜ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್? ಜಾವೇದ್ ವಾಜ್ ಗಿವನ್ 5/7 ಆಫ್ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು. ನೌ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಒನ್, ಜಾವೇದ್ was given 5/7 of a basket of oranges. What fraction of left in the basket? This is given question. It is very quick question. Then it is very easy also. Javed was given 5/7 of a basket of oranges. What fraction of oranges was left in the basket? Because Javed went to one hospital. Then he given, first of all he purchased one full basket of oranges. ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಟುಕೊಳ್ಳ್ರಿ, ಅವನು ಒನ್ ಫುಲ್ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ತೊಳಗಿದ್ದ ಆರೆಂಜಸ್ ತೊಳಗಿದ್ದ 5/7 ಮಾತ್ರ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈ ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಒನ್ ಫುಲ್ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ total oranges this in one basket is 7/7, because it is one full basket means that is 7/7. It's not given, means you should understand that question. One full basket ide adralli 7/7 apples adav, then he given, then Javed given quantity of oranges is 5/7. He given means that is subtraction, that is equal to 7/7 minus 5/7. Then denominator should be equal, then you should write here 7, then 7 minus 5 is equal to 7 minus 5, how much? 2/7. The remaining oranges are 2/7. This is the answer. Okay, all of you solve remaining problems. Any doubt means you have to send WhatsApp through, then I will solve it and send it.